Okay.
Why do you mess with me so bad?
Because fingering you is fun?
Yes!
Hello!
Oh, God. Am I going to recognize the...
It has begun.
It's still not double date, but it'll eventually become a double date. Do I still call it double date? What do I call the server?
Are we making a new one again? What?
No. We have the one we made last week because of the updates. I'm making a new one. I can rename it, though. Do I keep it not double date or not double date?
Jump roping with my D. Well, that's what it should be.
Not double date until Rhyme gets here.
Because Lynn's going to be the third wheel.
There. It's a not double date until Rhyme is here. That's the server name.
Feels bad, man. Feels third wheel, man.
I'm going to resume it. I'm not online on Steam, so you'll have to like go through the browser. All right, guys.
Wait, what?
You're not going to be able to right-click me through Steam, because I don't want notifications. Oh. So it's well, the server name's not double date until Rhyme is here.
Okay.
I'm resuming it now. How many subs do I have now? It says 83 through the dashboard, but when I go to...
I don't even know where the fucking base is.
Like, partner settings, it shows 95, and I'm assuming that's because of Twitch Prime. So I don't know if that does count towards my emotes or not. It's mysterious. It's eluding me. We'll see, but... Yeah, I'm not 100% sure.
Is it up yet? Is it up there?
Oh, it's up, Senpai.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
It's up now, yep.
I don't see it.
Oh. Get in here! It's up!
I don't see it, god damn it!
It's so big you should see it from space. Refresh. If you guys search for it too early, you know how ODST is weird. Are you guys still in the... Did you guys not opt back in the beta branch from last night?
I'm opted back in the beta.
Well, X is a dumbass and you didn't opt back in.
Shut up.
It's there.
Wait, what's the release... the preview version number that you have listed?
I don't know. I'm not in the title screen.
Ugh.
Bothers with a bit. Thank you, buddy.
Mine's 19234.
Hurry up, guys. Come on.
Yeah, mine's 192384, too.
Then I probably have the same one as you, because I updated.
Oh, I see it now.
I'm definitely messed up the date. You want to be the 100th sub? Do it.
Time to make a new character and try to find you guys before I die. And...
Well, while you guys figure out how to do things, I guess I'll have to take up our grass, because grass geckos. They get walls down.
Have fun.
Yeah, fun.
Oh, I'm coming in.
Isn't this a new world? Oh, yeah. Last week we played. X is in.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so excited.
We played last week. Lynn's in. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
We played last week, but we had to make a new world because there was an update.
Oh, that's right, Mr.
And we
Wicker.
Should be able to keep this
right
world
of course.
Until the end.
What the fuck? How am I Wicker?
Like, we shouldn't have to keep I making a new one. Wicker? You were Wicker last week, you twat.
Oh, yeah, Wicker doesn't know how to place flingos, I remember.
Yeah, you don't know how to place flingos.
Okay, well, thanks for
Pavos,
like, no,
you get a an alert through Twitch whenever you do 100 bits.
I didn't
do every one because it might have been spammy. But yeah, if you do 100, you'll get the alert. Just to prevent spam. Jay likes the girl noises already, guys.
Jay loves your girl noises.
Oh, yeah?
The base, I'm not caught up on YouTube. Well, I'm not dull.
I'm just gonna stay at Portal, because...
X is killing our shit machine!
No, don't kill the shit!
Why are you killing shit machine?
God.
The fuck's wrong with you?
The fuck did this twig come from?
I should turn PvP on real quick.
No.
You're mean. Answer this question.
I gotta
if you
get
go
that meat in
to
me, bro.
Chile while it's chilly, what is the temperature of chili? Oh, God. It's not the country name. God. It's the actual temperature. Depends, man. You can't fool me. Let's try. Do we have stone? Because I need to make walls. Damn it. I don't think we do. Does anybody have stone?
I don't know. I'm wondering how long it's going to take for me to find you guys.
Do you see us because of global positions, right?
I do not.
Here.
No. Okay, I see.
I'll mark it. I'm going to ping where you want to walk, like where there's choke points. You'll see. You should be able to follow those.
Thank you.
I can give you 20 stone.
That's a start. Thank you.
I'll go get stone in the morning.
Go get stone in the morning.
Oh, yeah.
So just turn spring?
Yes. Winter just died.
Yeah, it's the very first day of spring. You have a tusk here for you when you get here.
Yay!
It's an odd-shaped penis desert. Is there a link? Do friends, Nada. Looks like Lynn got you covered. Exclamation point, friends. Why don't you get your endo out of here?
I just wanted to lie. No!
Not eating your shit! You're the cut who always steals people's stuff out of the crock pot, okay? This is always you.
I thought somehow you ate it straight out of the crock pot.
She can attest to this.
This is true. He stole my food. He stole my pierogies, Mr. X.
He did.
I
saw
needed
it.
Them.
Oh, DST server. What's up, Q4L? How you doing?
Don't you even.
What's up, Ace? How you doing, buddy?
Steal my pierogies.
Hi, Volx. Hi, chat. Hopefully, we get the Dragonfly Rare Drop because it's a portable fire pit, more or less. If you're talking about the pet, yeah, we've seen that before.
I made fish sticks.
Quacken counts as a kill that Bodhi can defend? Yes, Spellring. I've seen that. Every time I kill Quacken, well, not every time, but 9 times out of 10, I come back to it. And there's a freaking floaty boat knight there waiting for me. It's annoying. we don't have storage yet, so yes, it's messy.
True,
it's messy. X is a moocher. He's also a sugar daddy.
I'm a sugar daddy? Oh, yeah.
You are a sugar daddy. I'm doing good, Ace. Good to hear you're doing well, bud.
Is there a map for me when I get there?
Oh, this will be easy. We haven't done that yet. We just, like, started. Lynn, calm down.
There'd be a map here if you would have showed up last week.
Ah, yeah. We started
bad
with...
man.
We started with two people, so... was slower than normal in terms of progression. Then Rim came in an hour later. At least Rim showed up. Thanks, Rim. Tell X to watch out for the buzzards. X, I'm supposed to tell you to watch out for the buzzards.
Yeah, I see Ace. I see you.
Get him, Ace. What's the potato? That's the tater, man. It alternates every 10 minutes, so you're going to see a new tater every 10 minutes.
That feel when you come across trees planted on the fucking road.
Wouldn't me. I blame
X. It probably was me. Blame X.
God Remember damn it, how the fuck do I already get tree guard? What the fuck?
I just like you so much. Hi, Rim. How you doing, gamers? What's up, man? Everybody say hi, Rim, and put a kappa after it.
Oh, God.
Like this. I hear she's a fan. Oh, can I put a wall here? Yes.
Oh, my God!
Get fucked, grass geckos, you little bastards. So we gotta wall these things off, because grass geckos are gonna be little assholes and spawn in later. And the best thing to do is to wall them in, so you don't have to chase them down. They don't cause problems, make a mess, just be generally annoying. There's all the hay rims. Here you go.
So much dance game.
What the fuck is Sugar Daddy? Is a candy version of the Big Daddy from Bioshock? No.
What is this?
They want to know what a Sugar Daddy is. X, care to elaborate?
Oh, God.
Lynn could elaborate. She has a Sugar Daddy.
I do not.
You do have a Sugar Daddy.
I do not.
You do.
Nah.
But Ace, if I didn't say, I'm doing well. I'm doing well, man. It's good to see you. Sorry. So much stuff going on.
Oh, there's a rocky biome over here.
Oh, we need some rocks if you want to mine them. If you're capable right now. I know you just spawned.
Yeah, I should be.
Hey, Marie. How you doing?
Where the fuck is the land bridge?
Good to see you. You should be able to see the land bridge. Yeah, just go north.
Found it.
Oh, okay.
No, I meant to the rocky biome.
All right. I think were we working on a flingo? What was I doing? Oh no, I have these flingos. Okay.
So did you fix the flingos?
I think I wanted to put another flingo in the center for shenanigans' sake. What X?
But I think I'm gonna make a top hat.
That's pretty dapper.
Well, now my sanity's fucked. We only get 110.
That's true. Don't we only have one Mac Tusk in this world?
Feels bad.
Or was I mistaken?
I can't remember.
I'll have to check the map. Oh, I need to get some ice and a doodad. Oh yeah, this is the one where at the very end we didn't get you a cane, right? No, we did. That's a different world.
Yeah, we got a tusk at the very end.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember what we've done between worlds. Are there any doodads pre-made? Doodads? No. No doodads.
I don't see any gold rocks, though. Feels bad.
Can't even reply, Rip Prime. Who is X sugaring with his daddy?
Rip my sticks.
X is Lynn's sugar daddy. That's what it was.
No.
Yes. He bought her stuff. So it makes her his sugar daddy. That's how it works. There's going to be some overlap here with the Flingo, but I'm totes okay with it. Slightly different base design than normal. Again, totes
no
okay
gold.
With it.
You got gold on you?
Barely any.
Alright, so I'll just make flint.
Remember, the desert's pickaxe. Just to the north, and then there's Pig King too, so tons and tons of shit. Now, did that overlap our fires? Oh, it does. It touches the endo. I'll have to move that.
Rip.
I want to get, like, some slightly different, I don't know, base code, base organization. Figured why not.
What is going on in chat right now?
Why is Volx walling off the grass? Because grass geckos, man. Grass geckos will spawn in later and they'll try to run away with all of our shit. That's annoying. I feel like dealing with that. That is a weird message, Razor. And I read it in my head. Damn, not out loud because there's a lot there, man. The fuck? And it got smote. I saw that X.
What? I'm going to find gold.
Okay, I mine some. But I don't have any more twigs. No.
If you come to base, we have plenty of twigs. You're really close to base.
Stupid thing doesn't land bridge. I have to, like, go all the way down and around.
You're used to going all
that.
What? You fall? Of course I can't place a wall there. Make it look derpy. Damn grass geckos. Needs rhyme in here so X talks, you know, his normal amount.
Hush.
He needs his waifu.
Hush.
His waifu. Still need to get drawing right. We have so much shit to do in this world. It's great.
Yeah, just a couple of things.
Just a couple things. Why am I Windy and not Wilson? I prefer Windy in DST. I like using Abigail to help with lag and take care of groups of enemies. What are those machines now? Are you talking about the Flingomatics and the all over the base? They keep things from combusting during
pretty
summer.
Pretty bird feather hype.
Okay, I know what I'm doing now.
I'm refraining from singing.
Mains Windy and DST? Yes, that's what I do.
No, sing.
Essentially.
No.
Sing.
No.
Shout.
This is not your
shout.
Shout. One of your regular shoes, this Rex.
Oh, what's that supposed to mean?
This is our regular stream.
Shit.
We don't
even
have lanterns yet, did we? No. Oh, when you're
I
right
have
here.
A lantern. That's out
oh
of
my
light
god,
bulb.
Why am I running into a fucking wall?
here's your cane.
What is this mess?
We're getting to it. Calm your tits.
Why are these
Calm your fucking tits! Also, here's some meatballs. I was gonna bring you food, but you're already here.
Aww.
I thought you were gonna mind.
I was about to make
them. Thank you. It was the food that I made that I forgot to take with
to blend in. Lol.
I need twigs.
Well, if you want to start making storage in the center of this area, you go right ahead, Lynn.
I don't have any wood.
I can help you with that.
Why can't we have short nights on?
Are you gonna make
wrong
me
server X.
Too?
I'll make you one here. Sec. Hold on. Alright. I don't know if we have any logs because. Oh, we do. That's right. Me, Ryan, and X were all chopping trees towards the end. I remember this. So there's a couple logs there. I still need to pre make a chest. So I can put it on that right part of the grid. Still giggling your ass off, Marie.
Oh my god, my sanity is dying.
Well, we don't have many tabs. Feels bad. MacTusk wasn't exactly kind to us today, or this time.
Feels bad.
He's kind of a prick.
Who's kind of a prick?
MacTusk. There you go. So that's on the, the grid that I normally do if you want to build off of that, Lynn. You have geo-placement and everything?
Yeah, I should, yeah.
Okay. The jokes. Jay, you're mod, man. You're mod.
Yeah,
Starting a new world soon with disease and variation turned off while the grass geckos still spawn. I think grass geckos will still spawn. That's the problem. That's why I'm walling our stuff off. Because we're worried about it. Because we just don't feel like dealing with it. They're annoying as fuck. If I could completely and utterly turn them off forever, I would disable grass geckos. I do not like resource variants. Most of us aren't really a fan of resource variants here. Oh, this means we get helmets and stuff now.
Yep. Just need more rocks and gold.
You like them? Ew. Gross. Grass geckos are gross. Yeah, I need those rocks so I can make the rest of these walls. And you might want to make yourself an umbrella. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
There's pigskin in there. I don't know about silk.
There's plenty of silk.
So much rain? Oh, that happens. Nada. I was playing the ukulele for my nephew toddler, and he came over and looked and took the uke and said, "No, Auntie, done." Damn, Nada doll, just denied. Like, no, you are done. There will be no more playing the ukulele from you. Yes, food for days.
Frog. Oh God.
Yay! We have tons of grass and twigs, so I'm just gonna put traps right here south of base. I'm sure you've got the rotation, right, Lynn?
Yeah, everything is south of... Like, this is...
Like, I'm south of you right now. There's traps to the south of base here if you want to, like, lure them. Still making more, but... Attempt to get a shitload of food.
I'm freezing right now. Fuck.
There's a fire pit. Here.
Oh my god, rip Abigail.
Oh yeah, definitely. She gets stunlocked so hard. She gets stunlocked so fucking hard. That's always hilarious.
Well, the frogs just killed the rook out in the desert.
Oh, nice.
Sweet.
Abigail gets now fucking trying destroyed. To kill me. Don't die, ex-senpai. That rhymed. You get it? Rhyme with your waifu? Always ask if play Josh Dunn songs 21 Pilots, and when I run out, it makes me stop.
Why do they look so
awesome? If it's been a while since I last visited the stream of yours, how you doing, Tailcourse? What's up? Trying to like read chat and dodge frogs right now. This is something else.
No, don't come at me. No.
Reset the damn traps, Lynn. Come on. There's too many damn frogs. Holy fucking frogs, man. Gave blood today, you passed out. Just woke up. What's up, Roy? How you doing, dude? Well, it's good to hear you gave blood. That's a good thing, but passing out sucks.
God damn it.
You're gonna die to the frogs like you did in that one world.
Stop.
Stop what? She's being mean to me.
I'm being mean?
Yeah. This is a thing that happened. Get wrecked frogs, though. Holy shit. I'm at 20
you're
frog legs.
I'm at 5.
Them drying racks that we don't have yet.
Not bad. Do you need charcoal? Is that the limiting factor?
Probably.
No, I think person's just a douche it was.
What?
The limiting factor.
Mr. X, your pumpkin is ready.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I just planted a random seed. We just need to make the scarecrow so we unlock shit.
Frog rain sobs. Frog rains are great. Tons of food. They are a blessing in disguise.
I'm gonna go smack some. I smacked you. Come on.
I smacked you. Come on.
Oh, Dad.
Oh, no.
Oh. What are we coming on to? Legitimate question. Back from school and I see legendary frog rain, beautiful old high box. What's up, number 5? How you doing, man? Frogs are stupid. Ace doesn't like frogs. Gonna cry having bad pains. Aw, I'm sorry to hear that, good golly. That sucks. I don't know what you're having. Oh, I hope it gets better. That stinks. Imagine all the bacon and eggs. Oh my god, yeah, we have tons of food. You have tons and tons of food. This is the beauty of the frog rain. This is why we don't hate frog raids too much.
Where does a spider warrior come from?
I have no idea. How many? Oh, our dens are to the east, apparently. We good?
Oh, no, nope.
Yeah, we don't even
have
lanterns yet.
Told you, my inventory is a mess right now. Here.
Tame a beefalo? One day. Legs. Well, we definitely made a dent in the frog population. Holy shit.
You want to come make a dent over here? They take down all the dogs.
We're trying to clear base.
Rook. This is pretty savage.
Oh, here they come. Like Flight of the Valkyries is playing right now.
They're still raining frogs.
Holy shit.
I just saw one fall from the sky. Goddamn.
Gee, that was very lewd. Yeah, it was. Those frogs really want to lick Lid. Jay says the frogs really want to lick Lid.
No!
It's still raining frogs!
Yeah, it's still
raining. Renbug with a 2-month resub! Thank you so much for the 2-month resub, Renbug.
That's right, I'm creeping
I up on appreciate the continued support. Welcome back to the herd. Get some boost spam in chat for Renbug. Renbug definitely deserves it.
Trap mod isn't on.
Thank you so much.
I know, he doesn't have
it. I don't
have
it. Just have a full inventory. Seriously, then right click. What's in your hand? You instantly drop it. I need no stinking mod for that. Not a stinking mod for that shit. Thanks, Ace, for the correct amount of spam. I appreciate it, bud.
I'm not a hoarder like Mr. X, okay?
I mean, you don't have an inventory full of walking canes and umbrellas?
I said hoarder.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm a hoarder, yeah.
Lynn, you don't have an inventory full of walking canes and umbrellas?
Nah.
Make sure you quiet. What's the matter, buddy?
Trying to stay alive after all the crazy sounds I hear off to the side. I mean, they're destroying something.
Frogs flying on my screen. What the fuck? Lynn, do you see this? Come over here. Quick. Do you see that? Oh, he fell. He was like on a different plane. It was really weird.
I had a buzzard on a different plane once. So weird. I'm insane.
Survive the wilderness with the host.
Great.
Thank you so much for the host, man. I appreciate
God
that.
God damn it. The frogs are going to gank me while I'm trying to fucking win.
Lynn, hold on. I'll give you my balls. Hold on. There you go. You're not starving now, right?
No, I'm fine.
All right. They're pretty filling.
Oh my god.
Floating frog, yes. Floating frog look like
I mean,
the Olympics.
Pretty tasty too. I've had them before, Lynn, so you'll enjoy them for the next 10 or 20 years.
What'd you say? Sorry, I'm talking.
This is going to be a bad quote, but there.
Oh, you did that to yourself.
Herself.
You did that to yourself.
Can you look at me, senpai, any harder, Lynn? Shit.
No, I said that, though. It was about
she
her, though.
It.
I know. Next is 300 already. Yeah, that would have been a good 300.
That would have been a good 300.
Folks, that is way too far. Apparently it's too far.
What's too far?
Me putting my balls in your mouth. Oh, here. You can have my bird, too.
What?
It's like yesterday when we played. Oh, the frog rain stopping anytime soon, please? I actually want to build some things.
Can we get you done, please?
No, apparently not. Frog rain's are great and all, but only frog.
It's like an extra long frog rain.
Oh, yeah, double extras. What?
You could quote that, couldn't you? Well, my bird, too.
Yeah, let's quote it in my channel.
Oh, God.
No.
Stop. What are you... Hi, why are you fail fishing me? We don't frogs yet? Come on, frogs.
Rip trap again.
Oh yeah, a lot of them started breaking. I mean, we have, what, almost... I think 2 stacks? I don't know. A lot of frog meat. Frog legs. Don't push it too far, mate. Apparently I'm pushing it too far. Come on, frogs. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. I got another stack of grass. Can do. Going back to bed. Have fun, folks. All right, Roy, take it easy, man. It was good to see you again. You have a good one. Oh, hounds. We don't have tooth traps up, so we're going to have to kill them.
Hounds.
Lynn, do you have a weapon?
Stop running now.
Do you have a weapon?
Where do we go for hounds?
Just south of base. We don't have an area yet. Oh shit! Oh, that's full. There's a hand bat in here for when we kill deer clops. You might want to use that. I'm gonna use one. Hey, Midnight, how you doing? It's good to see you. Ribbit, ribbit, motherfuckers. Came here to watch Volx play DST, not make sexual innuendo. Sexual endothermic fire events? What the fuck, office people?